everyone. Today I want to talk about American Monsters, Part 2. This is a horror anthology with multiple authors, and it's the sixth in its series. This one specifically talks about North America, with including Canada, US, Mexico, and the Caribbean islands. So these are different legends, folklore, and myths that are all just becoming new and exciting through these different stories. It's a really fun idea, really cool illustrations in the stories itself. I really enjoyed some of the stories. For instance, I liked It'll Be Fine. That one was, you know, it's about crows and this really just this female who discovers herself, so I like that. It's kind of messed up in its own way because it's a horror, right? And then I also liked On Desire and Its Cure. This one was really messed up. I like it because it's messed up, but I don't know. It's just so messed up. But it's fun. It's horror, just like all of the other stories. Definitely worth checking out. You should read my full review in the blog below with some cool little quotes. So thanks, guys.